Hello, how nice that you came. You can help me to decorate these candles. Look, big white candles. They need some decoration. Interesting sounds. I have some stuff to decorate. Here are golden stripes. Very thin. And here I have wax plates. Let's have a look what is inside. A green one. And a yellow one. Red. Pink, black, brown, dark red or purple, and violet, blue. And orange. Let's have a look how they are. Here is a plate made out of wax and it's a bit sticky. And here we have paper that separates these plates from each other. So, you can cut these plates out with a knife or scissor, or you use a cookie cutter. And here, I have my magic little box. Doesn't only make nice sounds, there's something inside. Look, very tiny little cookie cutters. And stars and moon, a leaf, a heart, it's everything there. And I have another one. Everything was needed. And I have something else. There are wax colors for wax paint and gold and silver. Blue, red, and green. So, let's start. First, I open the candle package. And these two I will decorate in a German language video. And these two I will decorate in an English language video, just this video you are watching now. Okay, let's start. First, we take this candle and I'd like to give it a golden stripe at first with these. So, okay, here we are. So these stripes are quite fine and delicate. And I have to be very carefully pushing one after the other. Slowly, slowly. Around and around. Okay. So and round and round. Okay. And one at the top. Sticking round and round, round. And now I do it for the other candle. So, okay, good. Round. Very gently. Now here we are with two gold ribboned candles. Now the colorful part can begin. I think I make some flowers. What do you think about a candle with flowers? Little flower, very little, with only three leaves. And this can be used for green leaves. And maybe I can do something with this. Let's see. And I have a three-leaf flower here, and a real flower with six leaves. Okay, that will do. Now here we have the purple. Let's start with purple. Okay, I'm pushing hard. Yeah, well, look, it worked. So, the difference is not big enough. Maybe some pink. Oh yes, that would look nice. No, but maybe this, yes. So and my pencil for pushing it out. Okay. So and there's the big leaf. This should be green for sure. Oh, come on. Yeah. Okay. The big green leaf. This one sticks very good. I try a second one. Okay. Yeah, that should go here. And then maybe some small ones for the gap. And maybe another one. So, okay. And maybe some small flowers around. Okay, come on. Yeah. Yeah, you can see here some hearts I already used. I used them for the German candle video. Later you will see it. Okay, enough little flowers. Now I make some decoration with the colors. I have to shake them very, very well. And then I try it out. Okay, comes out good. And now I can paint. I paint a middle line and some others to make it a real leaf and a stem. A little bit of gold, just some dots here, or maybe a little bow. Later, when it's dry, you can't see this white, it's only gold and thinner, and it's a faint gold, just a golden shimmer. Okay, yeah, I like this side. Let's do the other one. I take, I make a totally different one. I try this one. Pressing a little bit stronger. Yeah, here we are. Okay. And finding just the opposite. Okay. Good. And now I take these for making flower leaves. Petals. Now you know what I mean. Okay, I try like this. I hope it will look like a flower when it's finished. Maybe a little unusual type of flower. Okay, a flower. A flower, yes. I declared to be a flower. So. Okay. So, this gives a connection to the outside blue petals. Okay, now I like it. And some dots in the center of the small flowers. And some dots here. Okay. Now this can dry. Yeah, I like it. And what to do now? I'd like to do a Christmas tree. Okay, that's easy. Paper, remove yourself. So, okay. Yeah, that's a Christmas tree. So. And in brown, I can make a stem. Is this good? Not too big. No, it's just the right size. Okay, and at the top there will be a shiny yellow star. And later I put some gold on it. Like that. Okay. So for balls. The typical glass balls and some candles, and the candles are standing outside too, so and some bones and candle. And another candle. Okay, and the candles, they get some golden flames. Okay, yeah, here we are. So and the star gets some shiny gold around it. Okay, my Christmas tree and some golden dots around. They are the stars in the winter night. Yeah. Now, what can we do on the last side? Maybe a bell? In which color? Okay, I have some silver plate from last time. Here it is. And it's enough for a bell. So, okay. Isn't it nice, the silver? And some decoration for the bell. Maybe a little bit of this leftover gold. So here we are again. I need the smaller fingers, but usually I'm quite happy with my rather strong hands. Okay, that's good, like this. And here another one. Good, oh wow. Yeah, that worked. And some red points. And here I make a hanging for the bell. So And that it is not so long, I make some silver stars around the bell. And some are quite big. Okay. Round and round and round. So okay, that one is finished too. And here we are finally with our four decorated candles. Now we have a look at each of the candles. Here is a star, and you can see how the golden color develops into pure gold, and the white is disappearing when it's dry. Lots of stars and a moon and more stars. And here we have a heart with gold around and more, lots of little hearts. And on the other side, there's a candle, and it brings light and warmth to all the hearts. And here we have the flower we just did, with green leaves, and the violet flower, a little gold. Here you can see the gold already developing. And the other flower, the funny one, but I like it. It's a little bit like violet. And there's a Christmas tree with a star and the red candles and the red balls hanging on it and all these little stars around it. And here they become silver, and there's a bell that is ringing. Ding dong. And then there's a night, and you can sleep well. And the candles are drying, and all the gold is developing from the golden painting. And you can now close your eyes and sleep well. Have so nice dreams. Sleep as long as you like. Good night.